dig in involves relationships. It's not impersonal. Now, what we mean by that is there's lots of time for conversation, asking questions, answering questions, and storytelling. Not only the kids to each other, but the kids and the teacher. And it involves lots of conversation, and that builds relationship. And you know, here's a secret about bringing kids to Sunday school. When they build these relationships with each other and their friends, they'll be coming back.